Are you exercising? Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi, the sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Can't help but break things, can you?
We'll need something to get through this one.
If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice. memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but who am I talking to?
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. But as long as father believes in him, so will you. So you will stop talking. Focus and focus. Keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Switching arrow!
I'll take this!
You mean to
I can't remember the last time we faced a challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn.
Bad for you.
Why me, boy? Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't care.
Come here, happy greed. You're done with that tale.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Yeah!
Can't believe you.
I said, shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Yeah! Over here, freak!
I bet daddy's embarrassed.
Shut it out! Yeah! Get it out! Focus!
I'll take the brunt!
Small ones rule this world. Don't tell me.
I'll take the small one.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man and this newborn
blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.